to the women of Gaza who, in the face of all the violence and the occupation, are using their hearts full of resilience, courage and love, and their hands full of creativity to resist the bombs with ecological products and products of life. I stand in solidarity and I salute.